Hi friends, I found this worm on my front door. Now this is a blanket worm. It's also called as kambli hula in Kannada. Now this is the larva of a moth. See how it looks from underside. I decided to keep it in a box and observe how it changes into a moth. See, now it has changed into a pupa. It has shed off its outer skin and only the inside part is remaining. And slowly now the moth will develop inside this pupa. Now it has grown in size because the moth is developing inside the pupa. Can you see the moth inside the pupa? Now it is fully grown and it will soon come out. See, the moth has come out already. The cover is empty. Let's see, must be around. Let's search for it. There it is, sitting on the side of the plastic box. So beautiful, isn't it? It took 10 days for the pupa to turn into a moth. Now I have brought it out into the balcony, but doesn't look like it can fly. Oh, it is simply sitting on the box. I think maybe it is still very weak to fly. I had left the moth to fly and see, one male moth has already found it and now they are mating. Oh, isn't it so exciting? Oh, there is so much wind outside here. Female moth seems to be struggling to hold on to the plastic box. They have been waiting for 4 hours now. Okay, now the mating is over and the male moth has left the female. The female is now sitting on the side of the box. I wonder whether it is trying to fly. No, it is not able to fly. Today is the second day and I had left the moth on the floor of the balcony. It didn't go anywhere, it was still there, and now again the male moth has come and they are again mating today also. Today also they mated for more than 4 hours. Today is the third day and see how many eggs the moth has laid. I think there are more than 200 eggs. I have taken a few eggs in these blocks. Let me see when they will hatch. I think this moth wants to go somewhere, go away, but it's not able to fly. Let me put it into the garden. Now we'll wait for the eggs to hatch. All the eggs hatched after 1 week of waiting. Oh, so many worms. I think all of the eggs have hatched. There must be at least 200 worms. It took exactly 1 week for the eggs to hatch. Look at those tiny blanket worms. I put water in the box. See, they are able to swim also. Time to say goodbye to the tiny worms. I will go and put them in the garden. Let them be happy there. They'll get plenty to eat in the garden. Let them grow to become fat blanket worms. Bye-bye. If you like my video, don't forget to subscribe, like and share it with your friends. Thank you.